If you guys need coins to pick up a player for your team, check out Mutt Store. Use promo code TOKE for 10% off. All about risking it for the biscuit. What I'm about to do is probably stupid. There's a good chance I lose about a million coins doing this, but if there's an opportunity to get someone like Jadeveon Clowney limited time out of these packs, I'm all for it. A million coins for Jadeveon Clowney, limited time only. Boom, he's in packs right now. Jerick McKinnon is not in packs, but Frank Clark, the other right end, this card, 87 speed, 91 Excel, he's in packs as well. John Ross at 99 speed is in packs for the next 15 minutes. We got 15 minutes to do this. 99 speed, and of course, Josh Allen, if we can find him. Right here, Josh Allen, limited time card. This card, honestly, is going to probably be really, really nice. All in packs. It's time to do this random set and just hope it's not an L. I've seen a lot of people on Twitter pull out of this pack. Now, we have to do the auction roll version, so it's 32,000 scouts every time we do it. But we can keep on re-rolling and hope that we can get a limited time card. 97 overall, Vernon Davis out of the first one. I'm going to go either till A, we run out of time and they're no longer in packs, or B, we run out of scouts. 72,000 scouts, it's a lot of rerolls. Definitely a lot of rerolls, so we can see what's going to happen here. I don't know if there's a different animation for the limited time cards, but I want to try to get one for sure. And I feel like if you pull one, if you sell it, you automatically make coins. I just don't know how hard it is to pull one of these. I remember when I did it with Randy Moss, it took forever, and finally on the last one, we got Randy Moss, and it was epic. He's been on our team ever since. I'm hoping we can do that again with Clowney. When I view the info of the packs, it says any random 97 overall. But I got a feeling that the limited time cards are going to be a little more rare than the normal ones. I could be wrong, but I feel like they're definitely going to be more rare. Now, if you guys missed my legend pack opening, we pulled everyone we wanted to, upgraded them to the team, and definitely the team started to turn around. Like, I love everything about our team. We're 98 overall now, which is awesome. We're just 1, 2, 3, 4 pieces away. It's crazy because right now we're 98 overall, and I've got so many like 95s, 93s, blah, blah, blah. But in order to get a 99 overall, I've seen people with a full 99 offense, full 99 overall defense, and you have to have a punter and kicker to be a 99. So unless you get a punter and kicker to 99, I'm like 99% sure it's impossible. Come on, Clowney. Any limited time. Come any limited time. Oh, shit! Yes! 97 limited John Ross! Oh, my God. It didn't even take that many. 97, 99 speed John Ross. Bro, check it off the board. That's a W. I gotta keep this card. He quick sells for half a million. Oh my God, bro. I literally was thinking that this was going to be an L. Boom! And he's coming out of packs like in 10 minutes. We got to get more scouts and keep going. I was not expecting that. I literally was not expecting that, but I am so happy right now. John Ross, I mean, I feel like I got to add him to the team now. I mean, he's not going to be near as good. We'll look at him once we're done opening these stats. He's not going to be like a Calvin Johnson, but he's going to be good. Oh, dude, I got to clear my binder. Half a million coins left. One limited. Can we pull two limiteds? Like, I don't even know if that would be possible, but I'm going to keep trying because it didn't take that long where I think we only opened up like 10, maybe 11 before it came. So if we can do another 10 or 11, get another one, boom, 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 dab. I'll take the dab all day. Oh, come on. I just want to see what Clowney's stats look like powered up. That would be... Dude, if these cards get power-ups, look at the speed, 86 speed. Like, if these cards get power-ups, could they become potentially a 99 overall? Then we'll see our first ever 99 overall team. It's going to be curious to see if they give those punter and kickers power-ups. I highly doubt it, but maybe positional heroes, they'll be 99. There's the kicker, this guy, dude. Look at this, fake field goals for days, 84 speed. I think we're gonna run out of time before we have run out of scouts. I think that's what it's gonna be. We're gonna run out of time. I think Clowney might still be in packs until tomorrow, but John Ross and them, they're out of packs in like 10 minutes. So we'll keep going. All right, we've gone through about 42,000 scouts. We have enough scouts for 10 more. If we go fast, I might be able to get more scouts before we run out of time. We'll have to see how this goes in these final 10. Another punter. Come on, baby. I feel like I'm just feeling it, dude. I feel like we're going to get one more. Like, I don't know if that's possible. We already got one. We should, like, but I think we can get another one, man. Vernon Davis definitely have time for more. Ah, oh, bro, I'm going to have no coins. That's okay, though. It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. Next random combine, Telvin Smith. Looked, and there's no reason to even rush for Clowney because he's going to be in packs until tomorrow. But Josh Allen and John Ross are gone in about 10 minutes. So we're going to go this final amount of scouts right here. See if we can get something. If not, we're going to call it a video. We pulled John Ross. That worked out for us. I'm out of coins. So really, at this point, I can't even do it anymore because I don't have any coins to keep on buying these MVPs. It's like he's looking into my soul, bro. Mariota doesn't have a power up. Oh! Yes! Yes! Josh Allen limited time full. Oh my God. Both of them. We pulled both of the limiteds that are coming out of packs today. Unbelievable. Unbelievable. 88 speed, 98 throw power, Josh Allen, John Ross, and Josh Allen. Now, Clowney and Frank Clark are still in packs too. I don't even have enough scouts. I want to keep going until 3, 4 at 10:30. Now, it used to be 10 o'clock. Now they made it 10:30. I would not open these packs if they're coming out until after 10 o'clock. I think tomorrow or even tonight, I might try this again for Frank Clark and Clowney. If you, I'm telling you, early morning packs are 100% the move. Thank you guys for watching the video. It's lit. I'm fired up now, dude. Absolutely fired up. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in my next video.